Good afternoon. I'm Matt Johnson with the Anew Real Estate Group at Keller Williams Premier Realty, and this is your Woodbury Weekly Update for Monday, June 15th, 2020. Today, we're going to talk about the numbers of real estate around town and a couple of events. First, the numbers. Active homes, no change. 246 homes currently for sale in Woodbury. Well, we drop one sale to 245 pending in Woodbury. There were 35 new listings last week and 28 homes sold. That's a list-to-sale ratio of 80%. Solid number this time of year with our delayed spring market. Next, a couple of events. The Woodbury Area Chamber of Commerce will be having its first ever post-COVID business after hours in person on Tuesday, June 16th at BIRDI GOLF. That event starts at 4:30 and you must register. Face masks are optional. We'd love to see you there. Speaking of face masks, we have the Starlight Cinema coming up again. It's been confirmed, and that event will be starting on July 9th with Frozen 2. There'll be a movie every other week, except for the last 2 weeks of August we'll have movies. So there'll be five events again for the Starlight Cinema. With no Woodbury days and limited outdoor options going on right now, I think this will be a great opportunity for the community to come together in a safe and friendly way and participate. I hope to see you out at the Starlight Cinema. Again, I'm Matt Johnson from Keller Williams at 651-775-7515. Thanks.